countries invest billions, if not trillions of dollars on warfare, with fighter jets accounting for a significant portion of this expenditure. The impact of war on a nation's GDP can be staggering, setting back its economic growth by decades. As a result, governments prioritize investing heavily in advanced technology to protect their nations. It's no surprise then that some of these jets carry price tags exceeding $400 million. Each of these fighter jets is equipped with cutting-edge technology, possesses unique capabilities, whether in stealth, speed, or sheer size. Let's delve deeper into the remarkable features and prowess of this formidable aircraft. Welcome to Xphonique. From the humble beginnings of propeller-driven aircraft, Gen 1, to today's advanced stealth fighters, Gen 5, and even looking ahead to the 6th generation, these machines have experienced a remarkable transformation. During World War I, the first generation of fighter aircraft emerged. Initially designed for reconnaissance, these aircraft were soon equipped with machine guns to engage in aerial combat. Fighters such as the Spotwing Camel and Fokker DR-1 laid the foundation for air warfare. These early aircraft relied on propellers and lightweight wooden frames, and they were primarily used for dogfights and limited bombing missions. The development of synchronized machine guns allows pilots to fire through the arc of the propeller without damaging it, significantly enhancing their combat capabilities. The introduction of jet engines revolutionized the aircraft design, offering higher speed and better performance. This second generation of fighter jets first took to the skies during World War II, with iconic aircraft like Messerschmitt Me-262 and the Gloster Meteor among the first operational jet fighters. These aircraft boasted significantly higher speed than their propeller-driven counterparts, giving them a distinct advantage in combat. Additionally, the jet engines allowed for a smoother and stable flight, enabling more accurate targeting and bombing. The third generation of fighter jets saw the advent of supersonic flight, with aircraft like F-100 Super Sabre and the MiG-19 breaking the sound barrier. Avionics advanced significantly during this era, with the integration of radar system and guiding missile, enhancing targeting capabilities and combat effectiveness. This aircraft also features improved aerodynamics and more powerful engines, allowing for greater maneuverability and higher altitudes. The introduction of air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles significantly expanded the capabilities of these fighters, enabling them to engage targets from a greater distance. Fourth generation fighters such as F-16 Fighting Falcon and the MiG-29 Fulcrum were designed for exceptional agility and maneuverability. The focus shifted towards multi-role capability, enabling a single aircraft to perform various mission types, including air-to-air combat, ground attack, and reconnaissance. Stealth technology emerged during this era, with the F-117 Nighthawk becoming the first operational stealth aircraft. These fighters featured reduced radar signatures, making them harder to detect and increasing their survivability in combat. Advanced avionics and electronics further improved their capabilities, allowing for better situational awareness and more effective communication between aircraft and ground forces. Fifth generation fighters like the F-22 Raptor, Sukhoi S-57, and the F-35 Lightning II represent the pinnacle of modern aviation technology. Advanced stealth characteristics, cutting-edge avionics, and enhancing network capabilities defining this aircraft, ensuring air superiority in modern combat scenarios. These fighters can perform a wide range of missions, from air-to-air combat to ground attack and electronic warfare. With improved situational awareness, pilots can coordinate more effectively with other aircraft and ground forces, while advanced sensor systems allow for better target detection and engagement. Furthermore, 5th generation fighters feature increased range, allowing them to project power over a vast distance. We'll talk about the Gen 6 in the end, but first let's talk about the world's most powerful fighter jets of Gen 5. First, we have F-35 Lightning II. The F-35 Lightning II was launched in 2006 in Fort Worth, Texas, USA. Its overall development cost has been estimated at around $1.5 trillion. Making it one of the most expensive weapon program in history. The F-35 is used by the United States and several of its allies, including the United Kingdom, Italy, Australia, Norway, Japan, and many others. The F-35 has a wingspan of 35 feet, a length of 50 feet, and a height of 14 feet, with a maximum takeoff weight of 70,000 pounds, that is 31,800 kilograms. It is powered by a single Pratt & Whitney F135 afterburning turbofan engine, which provides a maximum thrust of 43,000 pounds, that is 191,000 newtons, and a top speed of over Mach 1.6. The F-35 is equipped with an advanced suite of weapons, including air-to-air missiles, air-to-ground missiles, bombs, and guns, and has an internal weapon bay that allows it to carry weapons while maintaining its stealth capabilities. The aircraft also has advanced avionics and sensors, including a highly advanced helmet-mounted display system that provides the pilot with a 360-degree view of the aircraft surrounding, an advanced radar system, electronic warfare capabilities, and networking capabilities. Second on list, we have Sukhoi Su-57. The Sukhoi Su-57 fighter jet, designed and built by Russia, with development starting in 2002, and its first flight taking place in 2010. The Su-57 has a development cost to be around $10 billion. The Su-57 is currently used only by the Russian military and plans for export to other countries. The Su-57 has a wingspan of 44 feet, a length of 70 feet, and a height of 18 feet, with a maximum takeoff weight of 80,000 pounds, that is 36,300 kilograms. It is powered by two Saturn AL-41F1 afterburning turbofan engines, which provide a maximum thrust of 31,900 pounds, that is 142,000 newtons each, and a top speed of over Mach 2. Third on list, we have Chengdu J-20. The Chengdu J-20, designed and built by China, with its first flight taking place in 2011. Its development cost has not been disclosed, but it is estimated to be in the range of several billion dollars. The J-20 is currently used only by the Chinese military. The J-20 has a wingspan of 44 feet, a length of 67 feet, and a height of 16 feet, with a maximum takeoff weight of 83,000 pounds. That is 37,600 kilograms. It is powered by two Shenyang WS-10C afterburning turbofan engines, which provide a maximum thrust of 32,000 pounds, that is 142,000 newtons each, and a top speed of over Mach 2. Next, we have Eurofighter Typhoon. The Eurofighter Typhoon is a highly advanced fighter jet designed and built by a consortium of European countries, including the United Kingdom, Germany, Italy, and Spain, with the development starting in 1983 and the first flight taking place in 1994. Its development cost is estimated to be around 20 billion euros. The Typhoon is currently used by several European countries, including the United Kingdom, Germany, Italy, Spain, Austria, and others. The Typhoon has a wingspan of 36 feet, a length of 52 feet, and a height of 17 feet, with a maximum takeoff weight of 51,809 pounds. That is 23,500 kilograms. It is powered by two Eurojet EJ200 afterburning turbofan engine, which provide a maximum thrust of 20,000 pounds, that is 90,000 newtons each, and a top speed of over Mach 2. Fifth, we have F-22 Raptor. The F-22 Raptor is a highly advanced fighter jet designed and built by the United States, with the development starting in 1986, its first flight taking place in 1997. Its development cost is estimated to be around $62 billion. The F-22 is currently used only by the United States military, with no plans for export. The F-22 has a wingspan of 44 feet, a length of 62 feet, and a height of 16 feet, with a maximum takeoff weight of 83,500 pounds, that is 37,875 kilograms. It is powered by two Pratt & Whitney F-119 PW-100 afterburning turbofan engines, which provide a maximum thrust of 35,000 pounds, that is 156,000 newtons each, and a top speed of over Mach 2.25. Next, we have Dassault Rafale. The Dassault Rafale fighter jet, designed and built by France, with development starting in 1986 and the first flight taking place in 1986. The development cost has been estimated to be around 45 billion euros. The Rafale is currently used by the French military as well as the Indian, Greek, Egyptian air forces. The Rafale has a wingspan of 35 feet, a length of 51 feet, and a height of 17 feet, with a maximum takeoff weight of 54,000 pounds, that is 24,500 kilograms. It is powered by two Snecma M882 afterburning turbofan engines, which provide a maximum thrust of 16,000 pounds, that is 71,200 newtons each, and a top speed of over Mach 1.8. Seventh, we have Boeing F-15EX Eagle 2. The Boeing F-56 Eagle 2 is built by the United States, with the development starting in 2019, and its first flight taking place in 2020. Its development cost is estimated to be around $23 billion. The F-15EX is currently used only by the United States military with no plans for export. The F-15EX has a wingspan of 43 feet, a length of 63 feet and a height of 18 feet, with a maximum takeoff weight of 81,000 pounds, that is 36,740 kilograms. It is powered by two General Electric F110GE-129 afterburning turbofan engines, which provide a maximum thrust of 29,000 pounds, that is 129,000 newtons each, and a top speed of over Mach 2.5. Yet we have Shenyang J-31. The Shenyang J-31 fighter jet, designed and built by China, with development starting in 2011 and its first flight taking place in 2012. Its development cost is estimated to be around $10 billion. The J-31 is currently used only by the Chinese military with no plans for export. The J-31 has a wingspan of 41 feet, a length of 55 feet and a height of 14 feet, with a maximum takeoff weight of 57,000 pounds, that is 25,850 kilograms. It is powered by two Klimo RD-93 afterburning turbofan engines, which provide a maximum thrust of 18,000 pounds, that is 80,000 newtons each, and a top speed of over Mach 1.8. Next we have Kai KF-21 Boramae. This fighter jet designed and built by South Korea, with development starting in 2015 and its first flight taking place in 2021. Its development cost is estimated to be around $7.5 billion. The KF-21 is currently used only by the South Korean military with plans for export to other countries. The KF-21 has a wingspan of 40 feet, a length of 53 feet and a height of 14 feet, with a maximum weight of 44,100 pounds, that is 20,000 kilograms. It is powered by two General Electric F414 afterburning turbofan engines, which provide a maximum thrust of 22,000 pounds, that is 98,000 newtons each, and a top speed of over Mach 1.8. The KF-21 is also equipped with advanced electronic warfare capabilities and is designed to be highly maneuverable in air-to-air combat. Last but not the least, we have the Saab JAS 39 Gripen. This fighter jet is designed and built by Sweden, with development starting in 1979 and its first flight taking place in 1988. Its development cost is estimated to be around $5 billion. The Gripen is currently used by the Swedish, Czech, Hungarian and South African air forces, with plans for export to other countries. The Gripen has a wingspan of 30 feet, a length of 47 feet and a height of 15 feet, with a maximum takeoff weight of 31,000 pounds, that is 14,000 kilograms. It is powered by a Volvo Aero RM12 afterburning turbofan engine, which provide a maximum thrust of 22,000 pounds, that is 98,000 newtons, and a top speed of over Mach 2. The Gripen is also designed to be highly maneuverable in air-to-air combat and has a low operational cost compared to other advanced fighter jets. Now let's talk about the future of fighter jets. As we look ahead to the 6th generation of fighter jets, cutting-edge technologies are expected to redefine air combat. Concepts like unmanned or optionally manned aircraft are being explored, allowing for greater flexibility in high-threat environments. Directed energy weapons such as laser could offer instantaneous engagement at the speed of light, drastically changing the dynamic of air combat. Advanced artificial intelligence systems are being developed to assist pilots in decision-making and to enhance the aircraft capabilities. Next-generation aircraft like the US Next Generation Air Dominance NGAD program, the UK's Tempest and the Franco-German-Spanish Future Combat Air System FCAS are all in development, aiming to incorporate these advanced technologies and push the boundaries of air combat. That's it for this video, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Leave a comment to let me know what you think about the future of jets. See you in next one.